is another look. It was the last corner, Scott.
Yeah, he just got on the gas and it kind of bucked him off a little bit, got out in front of the bike. Really, he's kind of out of the way. Didn't look like it hurt him too bad. He got off fairly easily, really.
He's got that Tiger bike. He was definitely bitten there on the last corner.
He's had a rough weekend so far, but he's up on his feet and he's going to be fine.